Our final story tonight shines a light on a group of young women who dedicate so much of their time to the sport of soccer, the South Shore Select Soccer Club. We're specifically talking about the 15U team, or the U15 team. They were born in 2004. They won a national championship 2 weekends ago in Colorado, knocking off a team from Northern California in penalty kicks. The culmination of a year-round commitment for the girls, who earned every bit of the trophy they took home.
A lot of fun, but it was a lot of nerves because we went into PKs, and you know, luckily we made all of ours and they missed one, so we won.
When the final whistle went off, we all just like went to our goal and we all just jumped on her, and I think everyone was crying, everyone was just hugging, and I felt like it was just the best like feeling in the world, just to like feel that everything you put in, like it all like worked out.
Just incredible. It was amazing to see the girls just come together as a team, work really hard, and accomplish what they set out to do when they were put to the test.
Your U15 NPL champions, South Shore Select.
It was an amazing experience for the kids, for the parents, for us as coaches. We just, you know, we really feel that we're the luckiest people on earth sometimes with the players we have, with the people around us that support us in every asset of our job. And we just, we're truly lucky to be a part of this program.
I feel like it's so much better to like achieve your goal when like everyone is so set on it and so like putting everything into it all together, you know.
I think we're still having a pretty good summer. Like, I mean, we just won. I mean, with my best friend, so it's fun.
Yeah, it is. Congrats to the South Shore Select squad. That is our time for tonight. We'll be back with episode 18 next month. If you've got a story idea, please email it to us, sports@boston25.com. As I say, it doesn't matter what sport. If it's a good story, we will get to it. For Butch Stearns, our photographers, Walt McGraw and Jeff Robinson, our producer, Chad Amaral, I'm Tom Leyden. Thanks for watching. Good night.